Good morning, everybody. I'm John Joyner, and this is the Dirt Daddy on YouTube. We are going to replenish the riprap for their wall in this yard. We're going to take the sand that Slow Riding Sally brought in, and I believe there's plenty to dress the yard back off, these holes and all you're looking at. But anyway, that's what we're going to do today. I want you to look at this yard straight in front of us that has no riprap, and you can tell what the riprap does. It has saved this yard, as the yard next to it is, 40 feet, 50 feet gone. That water will steal it. This is concrete riprap, just busted up off of jobs. Excuse me. There is no rebarb or wire, no metal in this. We don't keep it dirty, but there's some dirt in it. But I can tell you, bringing it in off of jobs and then piling it up and reloading it, you're going to get some dirt. But it is mainly riprap, and the dirt will wash down fairly quick. It will sink or settle in and lose some of its height, but not that much. It is the right size. It will hold and do exactly what the landowner wants. I am pulling back the sand that, like I said, Slow Ride Sally brought in. There is an ample amount of it, as you will see. While we are doing this, I want to send out a special thanks to everyone that has bought a shirt, and just tell you thank you for helping out the Dirt Daddy and Steve McKenzie at Official Event Tees. He has been in the racing world there in Tennessee for quite some time, for his whole life. He's got some roots in racing, his wife as well. That's what they do, is these shirts for tracks and drivers. But anyway, all this mess going on with the virus, the COVID, and he spent some time in the hospital with that. His pastor, he's got a little church. It's about 60 people, and I think 30 of them got sick, about half of the congregation. And like I said, Steve spent about 8 weeks in the hospital. His pastor, Donnie Morton, their little church is Liberty Church in Maryville, Tennessee. But Brother Donnie did not make it out. The Lord called him home. This virus has hit close to home for a lot of people. Our little town is no exception. Just know our thoughts and prayers go out to everyone affected. With that being said, I would like to give a shout out to the ones that have bought shirts off of the website. That's William Seltzer of Clinton, Indiana, Kent Jennings of Pocoa, West Virginia, Jonathan Montgomery of Toccoa, Georgia, Herschel Smith of Little Rock, Mississippi, Robert Gibson, Alexandria, Indiana, Tyler Abernathy, Inman, South Carolina, Thomas Melnick, Mocoa, Florida, Michael Logan, Littleton, Colorado, Marcus Fergustein, Grand Valley, Missouri, Libby Gibson, Wilmington, North Carolina, Roland Welch, Patterson, New York, Dale Kirkland, Lakeland, Florida, David Carlstrand, Lafayette, Indiana, Jessica Burgess, Jasper, Georgia, DJ High, Berryville, Arizona, Mike Mitchell, Auburn, New York, Anthony Good, Lancaster, Kentucky, Alan Sosa, Ashtabula, Ohio, and Ryan Esparza from Circleville, Ohio. Thank you all very much. We have about 100 shirts in stock. We would love to get those sold and out to y'all by Christmas. I am looking forward to calling out the names that are yet to come. Remember, there is a link in the description for officialeventtees.com. There is a email link there as well. Every dock and boathouse in Northwest Florida, South Alabama, as far as the eye can see, are destroyed. I have not laid eye on a one that survived. You notice the riprap running straight out into the bay? That's a jetty. That helps to revive the beach. It gathers sand and brings the sand in and replenishes the beach.
easy. Slow riding Sally. Look what she did for you.
I hear you, man. This looks great. I got a compliment.
Thank you.
You're the best, John. You're the best.
Nah. All right, let me finish it up. Got it. Customer.
Huh?
I like happy customers.
I am a happy customer.
I love it. I can't wait to tell Pat I have a baby.
I left a little bit back there, didn't I? I missed the spot.
Oh, that's awesome.
That rake will get it.
Yeah, well,
your foot. It goes in with your foot.
I'm trying to take that flat shovel and
smooth
that out.
That's right. All right, let me load this thing up. Y'all, a couple out of Tennessee bought this place. I mean, immaculate. They fixed it. She put, I don't know how much sand I put on this beach for her. She can't stand. She went back to Tennessee after this for this storm. They sent her pictures or whatever. She can't stand to even see it this way. They want Pat back. They say we're starting a Pat back petition to get Pat back. Miss Pat, get back to the beach. Like, comment, subscribe, ding the bell if you hadn't already. Peace out.